My lover's name is, God help me, Scooter Polarsky.
An actor. Has he ever been in anything?
Besides debt? No.
You're jealous. Pasadena.
You mean like sex?
No! Scooter!
You should really think about Scotty, it's better.
I wish my rich lady friend was nice like you.
She pays your bills. She doesn't have to be nice.
You're saying I was being kept?
Some words gotten out, yes.
Catherine's got me on a tight leash.
But I'm an actor, not a whore.
Scooter, I've seen your acting. I wouldn't be so quick to rule out a more viable career.
Go to hell. I don't need you.
We'll see about that.
Yoo-hoo!
You're the only woman I could be with.
Hello, Scooter.
Oh, jeez.
How's the audition going? Looks like you got the part.
You just told me you loved me.
And you believed me?
Yes! What the hell's going on?
I thought Catherine had dropped by to finish me off.
I have never met this woman. Dee, please go.
She's real nice to me.
I wasn't always so nice, was I?
Thank you.
Oh, baby. I weren't.
Never meant to upset you. I just thought we were having fun.
You know, I did love you.
Rita can be sweet as pie as long as she needs you. But when she no longer needs you,
you're out on your ass.
I'm sorry, Bill. I can't lose my meal ticket.
I really wish you had told me about the baby. It's
brutal out here. I'm an actor, okay? An aspiring actor.
It's my agent.
And if I do make it, tell him I'll buy him whatever he wants.
Oh.
So you think it'll be a boy?
Yeah.
Nothing matters more than family.
That's what my mom used to say.
I'm lonely, okay?
Before she died, I loved her so much. We had so much fun.
I'm hoping you gave him your good looks. That would be gift enough.
It'd be better for him if he looks like an average Joe. That way he won't expect so much from the world.